The black church is asking and pleading and begging in Christ Jesus that the Justice Department, U.S. Attorney General Eric Holder, we're asking the White House, President Barack Obama, to file civil rights charges against George Zimmerman. We want them to look over the case with a fine-tooth comb. We want them to ask themselves, can they allow individuals to shoot unarmed individuals in America and get away with it?